Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Cammy. Today I'm going to show you how to make an exposed FX muscle. To begin, I'm taking the Skin Illustrator alcohol activated palettes in the Greg Cannon colors with Dusty Rose. Sketch out a streaky outline of where you want the wound. Just a little side note, if you don't have Skin Illustrator alcohol palettes, you can use cream palettes. It would be the same process. Then switch back and forth between DT Blush and Dark Mauve, painting it all over the box. Next, with a fan brush and the Bloody 5 Skin Illustrator palette with color Bloody Tone, lightly paint it on grainy lines to act as the muscle fibers. Using colors Vein Tone and Blood Tone, paint more fibrous lines. Remember to keep the light colors in the middle and the dark colors on the outside. Now you're going to set aside the paints and we are going to create the ripped flesh. With unflavored gelatin that you can get at any food supermarket, heat in the microwave for 7 seconds with water. Using a palette knife, smooth the gelatin around the box, trying to keep the insides more of a blunt cut and the outside smooth into the skin. Again, with the palette knife, you're going to pick up the inside gelatin part to create the illusion of the ripped skin. Taking more of the gelatin on the palette knife, spread it around evenly along the inside. Taking any stiff paintbrush, make the lines in the muscle. Going back to the Skin Illustrator palette Bloody 5, using aged blood and black, paint along the inside and underneath the gelatin to create depth and dimension. Also blend it out into the muscle. Back to the Skin Illustrator Greg Cannon palette with color Lividity, paint the gelatin as the color of your skin.
Now for the best part, yes, blood.
Taking any fake blood, vampire blood from any craft store to, Halloween store, dab it all over the wound.